Shahid Kapoor, who will be soon start shooting for his upcoming film Padmavati, said he is really excited for the film as this is the first time that he will be seen sharing screen with Deepika Padukone and Ranveer Singh. The actor was present at the red carpet of the Lux Golden Rose Award, and here on when asked about Padmavati and his experience working with Deepika, the actor has this to say.
सर मैं शुरू किया नहीं है तो जब शुरू करूंगा तो फील मिलेगा बट इट्स एन अमेजिंग ऑनर टू वर्क विद मिस्टर भंसाली आई लव्ड हिज लास्ट फिल्म एंड आई हैव लव्ड मेनी ऑफ हिज फिल्म्स एंड आई थिंक इज अ फैंटास्टिक फिल्म मेकर एंड आई एम वेरी एक्साइटेड अबाउट द रोल दैट ही हैज ऑफर्ड मी दिस इज द फर्स्ट टाइम मी एंड दीपिका विल बी वर्किंग टुगेदर विच इज ग्रेट दिस इज द फर्स्ट टाइम मी एंड रणवीर विल बी वर्किंग टुगेदर विच इज ग्रेट इट्स अ रियली बिग फिल्म एंड It's a really challenging film to do. As an actor, that's what excites me the most. After working with Vishal Bhardwaj, to be working with Sanjay Bhansali is, you know, it's an amazing place to be. I feel very fortunate as an actor.
Directed by Sanjay Leela Bhansali, Shahid Kapoor will be seen saying the role of Raja Ratan Singh, a Rajput ruler and husband of Queen Padmavati, to be played by Deepika Padukone. Whereas Ranveer Singh will be playing Alauddin Khilji in the film. IANS Report.